collecting the witness.
Flushed in.
Okay, That's what I'm doing all these days.
Okay, let me just say
Boys and girls, give Toby a nice well, okay? So let me take those gloves off. That's all right, well, he's going to go to sleep for a minute, the Slimer. By tomorrow morning, he'll be nice and stretchy, okay? So here we've got your very own Professor Bunsen approved tub with your slime in. Now, what would you like to call the slime? And I'm going to write his name on the tub. Slimy it is, okay. Slimy, there you go. Now, Toby, don't let Slimy out of the tub until tomorrow morning in the kitchen with Mummy and Daddy, okay? And all you need to do is give your Slimy a shake and he will awake, okay? And you can play with him tomorrow. Boys and girls, can we give Toby a nice big clap? Well done. Toby, let's get those goggles on like that apron. There we go, over your head for me. Brilliant, you can go take a seat with your Slimy. Well done, Toby, that's excellent. Right, how are we doing for time? Right, okay then, boys and girls, gonna be very, very quick. I might run over a bit, Sasha, is that all right?
I'm fine, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Right, so what I'm gonna do next, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mix the liquid dog bark all the way around the glass, conical flask, okay? Now, what we're gonna do in a minute is we're gonna hear Barney speak, okay? So, Barney's quite an old dog now, so he doesn't go, woof, woof, woof. He goes, woof, because he's really old. Can you all make that noise for me? That's it, one low deep, woof. Excellent, okay? And hopefully that is the noise we are gonna hear, okay? But because Barney's quite old, I'm only gonna make him bark once, so we all need to be really nice and quiet to hear Barney speak, okay? Now, if Barney does speak, give him a nice big clap, okay? So, boys and girls and adults in the room, if I all could just be quiet for 1 minute, please. Okay, grown-ups, really sorry to interrupt, but can I just have silence for this, otherwise it might not work, okay? So fingers crossed it will, and if Barney barks, give him a clap, you ready? Barney, are you gonna speak? Did you hear him? Yeah!
Yeah!
Well done, Barney! Okay, Barney, I'll see you when I get home, don't go chewing the sofa again, please, bye! Say bye, Barney!
Bye!
Oh, I do love my dog. Okay then, boys and girls. What we're going to do next is, to finish off, is we're going to do a finale, okay? What would be a really good finale? Something explosive.
Fireworks!
That would be brilliant, wouldn't it? Fireworks. But unfortunately, I burned down the last finished hall doing fireworks last week, so I'm a bit bad from that. So what we're going to do instead is mini rockets, okay? Does that sound good? Launch the mini rockets. Rockets, okay? And Toby, would you like to help me launch the rockets? Give your slime to
Okay.
Give Toby a clap, everyone. Well done, Toby. Pop those up for me. Now, because what we're going to do is actually quite dangerous, Toby, you need to wear a hat for me as well. And yellow goes quite well with Bumblebee, so if you pop that on your head. And boys and girls, this is actually so dangerous that every single one of you needs to wear a pair of goggles, okay? So please grab one pair of goggles and pass them backwards. Pass them backwards to the people behind you. That's it. Pass them backwards. Let's pass them backwards, boys and girls. This is your fuel cell and this is my fuel cell, okay? I'm going to add some rocket fuel into the rocket cell, okay? It does look like lemonade, but trust me, you don't want to drink this. It'll taste disgusting and it'll make you poorly. So, we've got some rocket fuel in the rocket cell, okay? Now, boys and girls, this is science. It doesn't always work, but fingers crossed it will work for us today, okay? So, Toby, what we are going to do is we're going to grab the lid in a minute. We're going to squish it really hard down on top, really, really hard, not yet. We're then going to turn the whole egg upside down. You're going to run that way, this way. Okay, you're going to run that way, and I'm going to run this way, otherwise the rockets don't go off in our face. Does that sound good? Okay. Boys and girls, are you ready? Everyone got their goggles on?
Yeah!
Yes? Okay, so Toby, after three, we're going to push, flip, run. Okay? Push, flip, run. Okay, so everyone, count us down. Ready? Three, two, one, push, flip, whoop, whoop, whoop. fuel all over the table, so his might not launch, but hopefully my practice one will, all being well. That's right, Toby, don't worry, just didn't push hard enough on the lid, but hopefully it will go off. They do sometimes make a popping noise if it goes, so fingers crossed it will. Is it going to go? It is science, so it doesn't always work, but fingers crossed it will.
I can't.
Yeah.
Miss Quona. She's fallen asleep. It's Toby's birthday and she's slept through the whole thing.
Well, half of it.
And she's fast asleep on the cock dial.